What's up, everyone? Welcome back to another anime reaction to Full Metal Alchemist Brotherhood, episodes 20 and 21. Last time I had a fucking major epic Roy Mustang Broner, I should say. And just a massive Roy Boner. Broner. You saw the plan unfold. He didn't really snap that chick to death. He didn't snap Ross to death. I knew that they wouldn't snap Ross to death. You can't just... After she talked about her family like that, you couldn't just end her. We killed Lust. That's good. We gotta fuck up Gluttony. He's eating everybody, bro. Can't be eating everybody like that. And at the end of the last episode, Ed saw his father. Piece of garbage. You are a loser. You're a fucking loser. That's all I gotta say. Fuck the dad. Alright. Let's get into it, guys. Fuck the dad. Wait. Why is it in? Don't give me that. Yeah, there you go.
Hello, Edward. You appear to have grown some. I spoke with Hinako. You tried human transmutation.
What makes you think you can show up like this? There's nothing left for you here anymore.
I noticed. Tell me, Edward. What possessed you to burn down my home?
Your home?
After what happened, we vowed to never turn back. We did it as a symbol of our resolve.
No, you didn't. You were hiding the memory. You didn't want to be reminded of what you've done.
Very true.
And thought you could erase the memory by destroying the evidence.
I did say that earlier.
You're wrong!
Check the tapes.
It's just like the child who hides the tapes. Sheets after he wets the bed. You ran away, and you know it.
Because I was thinking, like, why would you burn it? It's like, yeah, you could do it... to strengthen
you
yourself, but, like,
you make me sick.
Just to, like, forget. It's too hard to remember all that shit that happened in that place.
He's exactly like I was when I was his age.
Okay, you could have did something to help, bro. You knew what was gonna happen. You're fucked up. You have the gall to show yourself. Is he bad or not? I know he's a piece of shit, but is he really a piece of shit? Or do I just have this thinking that he's a piece of shit? Of course you are awake. Oh, Dago.
You haven't changed in the slightest all these years. And you look exactly the same. Where have you been all this time?
It has to be him in that fucking seat.
Trisha was waiting for you until the very end.
Hinako.
Hmm?
The life form my son's transmuted. Are you positive that it was Trisha?
Huh? Well, I wouldn't. It didn't even look human to me. So I wouldn't think of it as...
No, that's not what I'm asking. Did you notice the eye color, or the hair color?
Huh? What are you trying to get at? Are you telling me that that wasn't even Trisha? For all that those boys sacrificed, you're saying that thing they created wasn't even their mother?
Dad's fucked up.
You don't sleep or eat? You don't even run out of breath?
Uh-huh. I just have to make sure the seal doesn't get harmed.
That's so cool. So you really are immortal then, huh?
No, I'm not. This body, it's like a time bomb. Barry mentioned something, and it made me realize that any type of body is incompatible with a foreign soul. Pairing them together, the body will eventually reject it. could happen tomorrow or 10 years from now, but it's inevitable that it will.
Oh no, Al, we've got to get you back in your regular body.
Well, hold on. If it's about to give out on you, couldn't you just transfer your soul into some other object? Because if that's the case,
give him another arm
for the time being. Well, you're impervious to pain, and you don't have to eat. It sounds like a great deal to me.
No, it isn't.
Okay, shut your ass up.
What are you talking about? Sorry,
Winry.
I'm not thinking about how they feel. Help me feel feelings.
I'm coming in.
Feelings. Fucking feel off, baby. Who can have the most feels in this one?
No, you and brother always gotta be the first to explode. I never get the chance to be the one to get mad.
That's true. It's very true. Oh.
I don't think this body will let me.
That's so fucking crazy, though. You can do so much.
Tell me you're gonna get your body back. Okay.
That would be fucked up if it wasn't even the mom.
My brother's body back. He's the only family I have. I won't let you take it.
Take it? Do you even know what you're saying? You're the one who tossed his body aside and put him in that armor, aren't you, Alchemist?
It's true.
Is this the truth?
You and I are exactly the same.
Oh my god, he keeps having these fucking nightmares.
We make monsters.
He is nothing like you, bitch. Shut
Edward,
up.
Edward, why did you leave me here like this?
Oh god, that's so terrible. Fuck that. Fuck your dad.
Do you mind if I keep it? It's the only photo we had taken with all four of us.
Of course. You're welcome to it.
Thank you. I need to tell you something important, Panako. Huh? Something terrible is going to happen in this country soon. You should escape while you can.
This country's lousy with terrible things. And I can't leave. I've got other people who need me here in case they want to come home.
Well, I've given you my warning.
True, Granny.
Hey, Hohenheim. Try not to be such a stranger, all right?
Hohenheim.
I wish I could, Panako. It's too bad I won't get to enjoy your cooking.
We will end you, Hohenheim! When does that get the power up, guys? God damn it, I'm still waiting for it. Fucking god, dude.
You're not really gonna dig it up, are you, Ed?
Oh, we digging it up, baby.
Why don't we go back?
No!
Stumps are aching from the weather. It's about to rain. Let's just hurry and do this.
You find it? I'm dying with you, brother. We gotta keep going.
I'm not gonna be able to move forward until I know for sure. Besides,
you ran away.
Oh, I can't let him be right. Yeah. I can't let him be right. Bro, think of the Granny. Let her go home, bro. How old is she? Damn it, Ed. Stop throwing up. You know, thinking of it, couldn't he just use his alchemy?
Can't you just
alchemy that shit? I thought you were smarter than this, man. I really thought you were smarter than this. Ew. Hair?
Granny, Mom's hair was a light chestnut color. This is black.
This femur, it's much too long. And this pelvis, pretty sure it's male.
I don't think I do with long hair.
But I'm afraid this isn't your mother, Ed.
All that. Fuck! Damn, he didn't even get it. That's fucked. That's crazy. It's all good. Damn, it wasn't even their mom, bro. Dude, Al knows
Edward,
something.
You've got to get a hold of yourself.
I'm okay, Granny. It's okay. From the moment I made this thing, it's
been
a
symbol
of my despair. Not anymore. Now it's an emblem of hope. Al can be returned to normal.
Full Metal Alchemist.
Yeah, but... Yeah. How you gonna do that, bro? How we gonna do that? Using the Philo Stone? Who you gonna... Whose body is you gonna use, bruh?
Curtis Residence. I didn't expect this. You never call.
Yeah. I need to ask you something, teacher.
Give me the power up!
Well, what? Spit it out.
It wasn't even.
Actually,
yep.
What is this, Ed? What are you trying to tell me?
I'm sorry to ask you this, but the child you transmuted?
Might not.
Are you sure that it was your child that you brought back?
I mean, you have to know, right? You kind of have to know. You'd be mad if you didn't know. Who the fuck is this thing? Yeah, they did help a lot of people. There's the name again. Trisha and Michael.
So Hohenheim, did he even bother to say where he was going?
Of course he didn't. And I didn't... What's wrong with me? I can't believe I forgot to give him the message.
Message?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought she fucking had like a heart attack.
From your mother.
I'll be gone when he returns. Tell him something. I need him to know. I couldn't keep my promise. I died before he did. And I'm so sorry.
Promise? What promise?
He got me. Sorry to ask, but could you pass it on if you bump into him?
Why should I have to?
I know it doesn't seem like it, but he does care about you and your brother.
Yeah, I'll pass it on right after I clock him in the face.
Yeah. I agree with that. I agree with that sentiment.
Central already, are you?
Yeah.
Fuck
Al's
yeah.
Probably mad at me. I'm gonna have plenty of explaining to do.
What the hell?
Yeah, he's all fucked
I'm
up.
Sorry, brother.
What? How are you this beat up?
And you?
What the hell are you?
You. I love how he said that.
Seriously, how did this happen to you?
And you.
Gonna have to extend what little you have left of your armor.
Okay, but what is he making that out of? What is the equal exchange there?
Ed, he'll be able to get his body back, right?
Yeah, of course he will. I told you I'm gonna get it back.
Duh. I'm a main character. I do what I say. I say what I do and I do what I say. You feel me?
What? Why would you do that?
Because, Al.
Yep.
I found out that the thing we buried wasn't really our mother.
Didn't even know.
But, hold on a minute.
Yeah.
And that means...
Yep.
The thing we made, I don't know what, but it was something completely different.
But if it wasn't, then what happened to me?
That's just it. This has actually convinced me we can return you to normal.
Ed, are you sure?
Yeah. But before I start explaining how... Well, Winry, do you remember when Al and I got in a fight when we were kids about marry you?
Huh? The fight we were talking about on the roof?
Yeah, that one. Al told me you turned him down.
Mm-hmm. Turned you both down.
Whatever. So the question's for both of you, then. What was your reasoning?
She said... I just don't like men who are shorter than me.
You can't judge a man for something he can't help!
I don't see how this has anything to do with getting Al's body back.
To be sure, Al had a memory of something I don't recall. You seem to clearly remember it the same way.
Mm-hmm.
And we also know for a fact that really is Al bonded in there.
Yeah, duh.
I pulled you out, Al. I actually did it. I know it was only your soul, but that's just it.
Yeah, at least you did something.
If I was able to pull that much mm-hmm. of you out, then I've
you could probably, yeah, you could probably get the rubble.
And I can pull it out.
I think my body's still in the portal.
Just growing.
My Barry's body.
Yeah.
Right. What did you see?
Oh, bro, if they...
What happened when the truth unraveled you?
Bro. No.
I reached out. And it was me. It was
if
my hand I grabbed.
They have him as a villain, this will be great. Don't spoil shit if I got it right. If I didn't, just let me talk about shit.
I remember looking at you from inside the
Oh my god.
The thing we thought was Mom.
Was you?
I guess so. But my soul didn't bind. It must have rejected me right away. So that means we didn't harm anyone else's soul after all.
Just his. Yeah.
Mr. Elric, you have a telephone call from Izumi Curtis.
I did some research. Sig and I looked up our family lines. And well,
nope.
The child that right. I transmuted. It didn't have a single physical trait that could have come from us.
Mm-hmm.
You're onto something, aren't you?
Yes. I've come to the conclusion that death is permanent.
So not even transmutation can change that fact. All this time, I thought that I must have missed something. But it was impossible to do in the first place.
Ed.
Yes, ma'am.
Up.
So what did teacher have to say?
Yeah, you know, she's at peace.
I'm not really sure why.
She has some peace. More peace. She gonna get her organs back?
Well, this entire time I've been blaming myself for what happened. I thought it was me. I thought I was the one who killed Mom a second time.
Nah, you good, dog.
And so did I.
Thanks, brother.
Yeah, we're chilling. Oh, and she has... Oh, that's good.
I feel like I've been brought back to life. Our child wasn't made to suffer twice because of me.
Mm-hmm.
Still, none of this changes the fact that I'm the one who put you in that body. And I don't care what it takes. I'm gonna make you normal again.
Getting it back!
I was right there with you, and I knew that there were risks. So quit trying to shoulder all of this on your own.
Yeah, it's both your faults.
I can't
y'all both drew that circle. Y'all both drew it.
You can't just stand back and watch other people get hurt over what I've done.
Maybe he enjoyed the whole
like
thing.
What happened to Mr. Hughes?
But he might have... He put the dots? He lit the candles?
My fault when I found out he was dead. And I told myself that if it meant other people getting hurt, then I don't even want my body back.
Bro, it's just on the first episode. This is pretty good.
Brother.
I still got the next one.
I've met other people who weren't exactly human,
mm-hmm.
but they still managed to live their lives with a purpose.
Mm-hmm.
And even in this body, it hasn't stopped other people from treating me like I'm still human. This body could reject me anytime, but it's the same with being human. You never know when you might get sick or die in an accident.
It really is just chilling outside.
So I can still get by like this.
Yeah.
And live a somewhat normal life.
Just
and that's how I've managed to keep going. But now,
how would you get stronger?
I can't take it anymore.
Thank you, bro.
I can't take all the nights by myself.
Oh, yeah.
It's too lonely. And that's why I have to get back to normal.
Yeah.
Sure. And you're going to. We'll knock that truth jerk on his butt. And then we're gonna pull your body right out of that place!
Yeah!
You just like chilling. Maybe I shouldn't. Yeah, ooh. He got that. He got that pep.
His shoulder's always been so broad.
Yeah, he got that pep in his step. You feel me? Got that pep in my step. Wait. Okay. Next one. You got that pep in the step, you feel me? Rejuvenated.
But then you gave up?
Please, forgive me, Carl.
You've got to stay strong. And don't you ever give up on living.
My boy. My boy.
Cool no matter what happens.
Sir.
I'm going to continue to rely on you to watch my back. Don't let me down.
You ought to think about taking your own advice, Colonel, since you were the one who abandoned his...
Oh, he's good.
Hey, shut up, Havoc!
Oh. Havoc.
What the hell? Why are we even in the same room? My rank, I should have my own room.
Yeah, you should have a penthouse.
Try to understand, sir.
What, nurse?
There are two of you in the same place.
Which reminds me, why haven't they tried to kill us yet?
What the hot
nurse. What's wrong with you? How could you let that bastard go after what he did? You should have yanked his spine out of his mouth!
Lost. He killed Lost.
It's not too late to kill him, so get to it!
We can use Mustang. He's worthless if we kill him, however.
Use him? Hold on. You mean the portal?
You don't need to worry about it.
What are they trying to bring back? Yeah. Yeah, what is he trying to bring back? What is he trying to bring up? That's what I really want to know. Because he's trying to bring back something. That's why he's trying to open the portal, right?
I doubt that my body's getting any nutrients.
Yeah.
Sleep.
That's what I'm saying.
So even if we get it back from over there...
Probably still short of shit.
Is he right, Ed?
He had fucked up teeth. Crusty as shit.
Trying to retrace our process.
Oh, man.
Remember how we mixed our blood to create a blueprint for Mom's soul?
Yeah.
Well, right after that, we passed through the portal, where we were both deconstructed.
Yeah, they keep talking about the portal. I'm putting shit together, guys.
Slim chance.
I ain't stupid.
I think it's possible our spirits might have gotten tangled up in the process.
What are you saying?
What?
I'm trying to explain that our bodies might be connected somehow, even yeah. though I'm here and your body is over there.
What the...
See,
oh yeah.
Explain why I'm so sure.
Did he...
Short.
True.
Let's start with that again.
Well, it seems like Brother is always sleeping. I wonder if his body could be resting from mine as well.
You start drinking it, you have to.
It's not gonna happen.
Kind of makes sense.
I hope so, at least.
Well, that means you should be putting all the fucking... You should be putting in work then, Al.
Are you here to visit
the hell?
Mr. Havoc is recovering, too. We figured we should pay our respects.
Like, while he's sleeping, you should be putting in work, bro.
Are you also dropping by for a visit? And bringing a little present.
It's a fury.
I counted the number of steps it took to get to the basement under the third laboratory, and I was able to calculate the approximate location of that doorway.
Yeah.
It's not exact since the hallway curved, but I was able to deduce a radius with the lab at the center.
That's Central Command. But this is even more alarming.
It's the presidential estate. Right above where we found the homunculi.
Which means there's a very real possibility the Führer is connected to them.
Mm-hmm.
But that doesn't make sense.
No.
Why did he kill Greed and his group if he's connected to them?
Strange he killed them anyway. Why would he slaughter them before interrogating them?
It's strange, all right. Damn, it's scrutable. One thing's for sure, the enemy's infiltrated high up the command. So extreme caution is necessary at all times. And Full Metal, watch yourself.
Oh, yeah, we good. We solid, bro.
The Führer working with the homunculi.
Yep.
This could be bigger than I ever dreamed.
Oh, yeah,
I'm starting
baby.
To worry that it's too big.
All the more reason to pursue it. So, I hope you're ready to work yourselves.
What's up, dogs?
Yeah, about that, Colonel.
You
I think you're gonna have to count me out.
No. Why?
Your work requires legs. I can't feel my legs.
Oh.
I hate to say it, but I'm retired.
Nah, you're good. What about all those other people? The girl without no legs. She had nothing. You can build prosthetics. Cut off the leg. Redo the nerves.
What's left. We treated them like rats, and Ishval was the lab. I know you like to play with fire, but someone would get burnt if you push this too far. You should have warned me earlier.
Yep, I'm in too deep.
Did somebody get injured? None of my men. He was paralyzed.
And he's still smoking it up. No, don't. Okay, no, we're good. He was really gonna let that fall.
They only let me smoke one of these a day, and I go and waste it. Jeez. You know, I thought I'd retire because of a woman, but not like this. So what happens next? My family owns a grocery store, and I can at least take calls. Is an auto mail an option?
That's what I'm saying.
Retired life doesn't suit you.
Answer my question.
There's still hope for Havoc. Full Metal passes on.
Oh, you let him know?
Dr. Marco, medical alchemist in possession of a philosopher's stone? Well, sir, should I find him?
He's dead. Appreciate that.
I didn't expect you back so soon. How did you enjoy your vacation to the east?
Do slip sink ships, Major.
The scenery was luminous and the women desirable.
Before I forget, this just arrived from the Provost Marshal's office. It's an urgent bulletin for all state alchemists.
Good heavens.
You've been like a hit.
How'd it go?
Easy. I told them I was a state alchemist, and they let me right in with no questions asked.
Did you find the basement?
There wasn't one. I did find a trace of some hasty alchemy. It was stupid of us to think that they wouldn't seal up the entrance.
I guess so. Where else are we going to find a homunculus if we can't get down there?
I'm not sure. Remember how they told me I was their sacrifice and they needed me alive?
They told me the same thing. Les told me that when she found out I opened the portal.
Now, there's one piece of the puzzle. They're looking for alchemists that managed to open the portal and make it back out alive.
Mm-hmm.
But the real question is why they want to sacrifice us. So, we'll have to beat an answer out of them.
Edward, wait!
Is that Sergeant Brosh?
I'm glad I found you.
Yeah, why don't you tell me what's wrong?
You should go back to your hotel right now. I can escort you.
Oh, yeah, it's an all-out assassination. We need to kill him.
It has been verified that Scar has returned to Central. Three casualties have been reported. All confirmed as state alchemists.
Oh, shit.
According to eyewitness reports, he is described as an Ishbalan with an X-shaped scar on his forehead. Other identifiable markings include a tattoo on his right arm.
That motherfucker, man.
A tattoo.
How dare you?
It was him.
How dare you kill Winry's parents?
Scar killed Winry's parents?
I don't know for certain, but that's the way it looks.
Poor Winry. Brother, you weren't planning on telling her, were you?
Nope.
Of course not. I couldn't stand to be the one to make her cry again.
Neither could I.
That's why.
The last thing I want to do, but we have to confront Scar.
That's why we're taking him out.
Find out if he did it.
Well, that's one reason, but there is another. We're gonna lure out the homunculi. They need us alive for their sacrifice, don't
they? Did they get any stronger yet?
So I doubt they'll be willing to just stand by while Scar kills us.
You think so? Sounds like a pretty big gamble to me.
Well, it's much better than doing nothing.
Oh, really? Because Scar literally tore us apart the last time.
Yep.
Well, we've gotten stronger.
Yeah, have you?
Few months.
What happens if the homunculi do show up? How are you gonna catch one? They're super strong and they pretty much can't die.
Can't die? Was that hyperbole?
Or are they actually immortal?
You guys.
Why don't we lock the windows?
Count us in. We'd love to help you.
Fuck.
What is that? I can't say I care about the military stuff. But it sounds like these homunculi are just what we've been looking for.
Yeah.
What's wrong? You look kind of skeptical. Don't get me wrong. I am grateful for the help you've already given.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you've got better odds with more help. I'm serious about this. This could be what rescues my clan. All right, then. Just remember... we're in this together. I've promised not to run off with them. I owe you that much. What for?
Is this for room service? You're damn right you owe me!
Will you shut up? Do you know how early I have to wake up tomorrow?
Oh, right, I forgot. You're catching an early train to rush back. You know what? You should cancel that. But why don't you stick around and relax?
Huh?
I mean, it's just that, you know, well, there's always a chance my arm could get broken. Or even destroyed.
Are you planning on destroying it?
I've got your soul, brother.
We grabbed it.
I promise you won't do anything too dangerous.
You grabbed that shit, put it back in.
Hey, Doc, are you home?
No, he's done,
I could use your help with something.
Dunzo Manifesto. Excommunicated. They killed him a long time ago, probably.
Damn.
Damn.
Is that so? Report back to base.
Exed.
Yet another dead end.
Hmm.
excuse me.
Just lead.
Who was that?
My mother and an officer from the Veterans Council.
Okay.
I've decided to go ahead with my retirement.
I don't know for certain if your wounds are inoperable.
I'm not dumb enough to think I have a chance. I'm useless. You're wrong.
Don't say that about yourself, Havoc.
Don't you look at me like that. Forget about me. Move on already. You don't have time to worry about me. You need to think about the promise you made to General Hughes instead of pitying me. Just let me get on with my life. I beg you.
God, he looks so fucking defeated. Morale is gone.
You're cut loose. I'll leave you behind so you can catch up. I've got to keep moving.
Oh, he doesn't forget about his boys. Oh! Oh! Hello, Roy.
He doesn't give up. He didn't even turning his back on me.
Oh, what a fuck. Oh, yes.
Not in him to abandon others.
Oh, yes! Oh, yes! Dude.
He's not a fool.
Oh, he will. Oh, he will! I want him to make it to the top so bad.
Woohoo!
Fucking snap these holes! Snap them all! I'll be ready soon enough. I'll be ready.
Right away, sir.
I want another backstory now.
That's my livelihood, you idiot!
That's my livelihood.
I'm really sorry, sir.
Nope.
Well, sorry's not gonna fix my stand. Mm-hmm. Looks like you could use some help.
Huh? Yeah.
It's a good thing I happened by. Edward Elric,
stay down, Alchemist. Get the back.
Wow, that's amazing.
Look at Al. Oh my god, Bata!
Yeah,
don't.
Well, you don't got to, dude.
Oh my god.
Please help me with my broken
vase. Oh yeah, no problem.
It's a priceless family heirloom.
Why, no problem at all.
Hee haw. Hello, Val. Oh. Wait, he had it again. Was that a... Hold on. I have to look at that again. Hold on. Sorry, guys. What? That shit looked like some fucking Gurlag and shit. Remember the name!
I'm pretty sure everyone in Central knows my name by now.
Well, you were a little over the top.
Yeah, a little bit.
When did you become so theatrical, Full Metal?
Colonel? Wouldn't you still be in the hospital?
Probably.
Yeah.
I heard about Lieutenant Havoc. I'm sure Dr. Marco...
Hold on.
He's...
People are watching us. Get in.
On second thought, let's get out.
Dr. Marco's gone missing?
Looks like it. Probably.
People are watching. What happened to that?
There's something else we need to talk about. I'm sure you've heard of the scars back. So what's with the showboating? Do you want him to find me?
Yes.
Yeah, that's exactly what I want. I need to fight him, and you can't talk me out of it.
Have you lost your mind? Did you forget the way he tore you apart in East City?
Ooh, so the Colonel scared a big bad scar.
What?
Considering how useless you were against him.
That wasn't my fault. It was raiding.
Yeah, it was raiding, bro.
You got beat up and sent to the hospital. You're still useless.
Yeah, he's walking up as we speak.
Got your invite.
You okay? You'd think it was raining the way your forehead's dripping.
Oh my god.
Hold it. Don't shoot, Lieutenant.
What? You can't be serious.
I'm trying out the Colonel's sport. I think I might be able to catch a few fish.
He's a regular Alchemist.
We're using bro
brother as bait to lure out the homunculi. He's too important to them. They can't afford to just let him die.
That's crazy.
We're not going to let anyone else get hurt. Using ourselves as bait was our only option.
What are you going to do if Scar happens to get shot? The MPs might get here before the homunculi.
But you can stop that from happening, can't you, Colonel?
So now I take orders from you, is that it? You've got a lot of nerve. You had better plan on sharing what you catch.
Of course.
Of course. We're not selfish. Oh, team, brother, team. Yay, yay. Oh, his little faces on it.
Sergeant Fury's townhouse is close by. Come on, let's go.
Yes, sir.
Anytime now.
Yeah, they're really waiting there.
Hey, get out of the way. We need a clear shot.
Don't shoot. You'll hit my brother.
Damn it. Everything's lost if those guys shoot, Scar. How long can I keep this up? Way too close. Hurry up, you stupid homunculi.
Which channel's the provost marshal's? Got it. You haven't let me down, Fury.
Attention. This is Sector 3 Patrol. We're under attack from Scar. Request immediate backup. What? No! No! No!
All right, on to Sector 17. This is pretty fun. Come in.
Come here.
That can't be right. Sector 17, then what about Sector 3?
Douglas, he's in Sector 8 now.
What? I love Rose.
MPHQ calling Sector 8. Scar is currently fighting a young man. The young man is a state alchemist. Do not fire.
False reports in all sectors. We have reports of a fourth Scar. This is Sector 3.
We have a ninth Scar in Sector 17.
Come now, blood man.
I smell the Ishbalan. He's here. I get to eat him, right?
That's a strange presence. You could feel it too, right?
Yes.
Of course.
Then it's time to move.
Wait. Get hit by a rock?
Body or my automail?
Brother!
Lucky.
Oh, still good?
Sold out Scar's alchemy.
Nice.
How reckless can he get?
Oh, nice.
He's got the tattoo.
Fuck you.
Bastard. You were the one.
I smelled him. Time to eat.
Are you gonna take him? How are you gonna take him?
Hi! How's it going? That is one pretty unusual body you've got there. Just how many people are inside you?
Who are you?
Don't bother running. I sense your presence. And I can follow it.
Follow me? Then I'll just eat you now.
There it is.
He's a homunculus.
So. You're able to detect his presence, are you?
Oh no, you guys are fucked.
Well, that's quite the nuisance. Let's take care of
him. Oh no. Oh no, it's Brother! Run! Oh, you're fucking done. Nope, nope. It's over. It's over! Bradley is here! Bradley is fucking here. Anything? Okay. Alright, guys. What the... Bradley? Coming in? Alright, bro. That's fire. Oh, my God. I love Roy, bro. Ridiculous. How... I don't know if it's the weed or what, but he is making... Oh my God, he's just making my day every time I see that dude on the screen, bro. He's like Zoro. It's like a Luffy Zoro type. I look at him and I'm like, yes! He's on the fucking screen. Let's go. Oh, my God. I think they're dead. I honestly think the Prince from the East, his girl ninja's dead. He's probably not gonna die. He's a little too important. I don't know why he's... I mean, he has to be. He's been there for like a couple episodes, right? But, that's what I said about Hughes, so... Maybe he could be dead, I don't know. But no, that's pretty straightforward. I'm excited to see Bradley. Bradley coming in looking all sick. You got Edward baiting him out. But I don't know what's going to happen after this. I really don't. That's why I want to see the next two. And then I'm going to do the last three. So I'm going to do 22, 23, and then I'm going to do 24, 25, 26. So I'll see you guys for those. I still don't know what I'm going to have out tomorrow. Because it's going to be something new. I can't be posting Eva. I can't be posting Eva twice a week. It's impossible. So be on the lookout for that. I don't know what it's going to be. I really don't. It'll be something short-ish. So it's been real. It's been your boy. Not so great, Nate. The Gangsta Mac, Nate, and I hope you have a great day. Peace out.